To begin, we insert a bar chart into the Word document. Go to the Insert panel. Click on the chart icon. Select the first chart in the Column tab, and click OK to create the chart. A bar chart should appear on your Word document, with a Microsoft Excel window containing the data for the chart. Each of the series columns represent a colored bar on the chart. We will be removing Series 3 and formatting Series 2 into a line graph. But before that, let's fill in our values. To configure the line, update the Series 2 column on the Excel data sheet. We resize the chart data range to exclude Series 3, and then delete Series 3. We will label Series 1 as our frequency, and Series 2 as our relative frequency. Go to the Word document, right-click on one of the Series 2 bars, and on the context menu that appears, select Change Series Chart Type. On the ensuing pop-up, select one of the line graphs, check Secondary Axis, and then click OK. You should now have a bar graph from Series 1 and a line graph from Series 2, which come together to form a bar and line graph. Right-click on one of the Series 1 bars. Select Format Data Point. This should bring up a sidebar. On the sidebar, set the gap width to 0%. I prefer to set it at 3% for a better look. Select the legend in the chart and press Delete. You now have a histogram with a frequency polygon.